This is your hometown station.
Wow! Well, these last 12 hours here at All-Star Country Fest 96 have been filled with so much great music, so much fun, and the truth is, there's really only one group who can close a show like this. And I want to bring them out here right now, folks. Alabama!
It's a little of both, they say. That ball club may be minor league, but at least it's Triple A. We send him low, Marlboro man, for the right field wall. We do the wave all back fence. Hang on, the blind man could have made that call.
We like their beer flat as can be. We like their dogs with mustard. We got a great pitcher, what's his name? Well, we can't even spell it. We don't worry about the pennant much. We just like to see the boys hit it deep. There's nothing like the view from the Chiefs. Call it a win, go off the coast. Our boys again, that local band is back in town. They got a kind of minor league sound. They're not that bad, they're not that good. But all in all, it's understood. We want to dance, they want to play. We wouldn't have it any other way.
We like their beer flat.
This old town's not quite so small, but I'll always miss a middle-sized town in the middle of the Middle West. With no name pitcher, local man, and mustard, and relish, and all the rest.
We like that beer flat as can be. We like that dog with mustard and relish.
was taught to believe and never to doubt. The man up above knows what he's talking about. So when I heard that voice, so loud and clear, speak to my heart, I knew that she must be here.
Maker said, take her and love her forever. Take care of her for life. Treat her right.
I never was the one to listen. I walked my own way. I felt what I felt. And further out of touch with a master plan. But she was like a fly to the promised land.
The maker said, take her and love her
forever.
Take care.
An angel in the palm of my hand. For once in my life, I obeyed his command.
Is a CBS News special report.
I'm Rick Jackson in New York. You're looking at live pictures right now of an apparent airplane explosion and crash off the coast of Long Island, New York. The U.S. Coast Guard says there are no survivors of a TWA 747 jet explosion and crash off Long Island, New York. Coast Guard officials say flight 800 on its way to Paris from JFK exploded shortly after takeoff, bound for Paris earlier this evening. One witness says the plane looked like a fireball diving toward the water with pieces of it falling off. Coast Guard authorities say they already have begun finding bodies in the area. The Coast Guard has 6 helicopters, 3 cutters, and a Navy P-3 rescue plane on the scene. A temporary morgue has already been set up. Again, you're seeing live pictures as we get them from our affiliate WCBS, CBS-owned station here in New York. More later on your late local news and on CBS News, up to the minute.
Additional danger is that they...